keep an eye out for wildlife. That's the Myriad Fort. Don't forget the past. Learn from it. It's Peekaboo Park. Young ones love this sort of place. This corner of the world is called Bricktown. Found the track. Amazing it wasn't destroyed. So much of this place was just discarded. Lucky the track somehow made it. When Toxanol abandoned the place, it fell apart fast. Not too many like living in a ruin hole like this. The tracks moved on from Bricktown, and you should too. How long has this night gone on? You made it to the quarrel spot. You've got to hate what the fighting's done to it. Slash. You're in pain. Hurt bad. Becoming terminal. The sound of leaves can be calming. You made it to the quarrel spot. You've got to hate what the fighting's done to it. That's the Jagni tribe's fort. Their friendship can be a blessing or a curse. It's up to you. You're either a part of their solution to the tribe war or part of the problem. They've been waiting for you, taking control. You better be. A tribe's fort is a bigger challenge than an outpost. They've positioned a storm tower near the fort that you'll use to get over the wall. However, you need to prop up its wheelhouse first to stabilize the situation. They've built the storm tower to protect and get you over the walls of the fortification while keeping an element of surprise. It's time to set the rival tribe free. Inflict as little damage as possible as you make your way through to their Sifu. Clarifies that rigging the odds in your favor in preparation of the rival's fort is one thing, but collateral damage is another. That's a fire starter. The dry grass looks like it would ignite easily. You just need to create a spark to light a fire. It burns brighter than the light. Cutting edge. Made that one dead. The deep cut. Take a moment to absorb the day. Grab pull, come on. That's a pyro sizzler right there. Just get to work on it. Make it frizzle. As long as karma exists, the world changes and we change with it. The battering bonker looks like a great way to get through the gate. Bet you just need to knock and it'll open up. That's bonkers. The Jagni tribe wants to become omnipresent and, most importantly, feared. They want to vanquish the tribes as the only way they can guarantee peace is through supremacy. He didn't expect it would go down this way. It'll be hard to talk your way out of a fight. You shouldn't challenge someone that has nothing left to lose.